For more such videos, don't forget to subscribe to Shoot Guru's YouTube channel and press the bell icon for regular notifications.
Hey guys, welcome to yet another session of reviews by Shoot Guru, where we discuss gear that would help you to create better pictures and of course make better videos. In this edition, we are going to be discussing something that very less number of us use on the field, but if we do, it could add great value to your production by taking your quality a notch higher. I am talking about field monitors. Field monitors come in different sizes, prices, and of course features. From monitors that can record on board by using SSDs, to monitors that are very high bright and can be used in bright sunlight, and to monitors that are pocket friendly and fit into any budget. Well, something that was recently introduced into the field monitor market is the LH5S from Portkeys. And guess what? This is a touchscreen monitor. Size monitor comes with almost all the professional bells and whistles that you require to create productions with ease. This comes with a full HD 1920 by 1080 LCD panel and is 4K and Ultra HD ready via HDMI. The best feature that I really like about this monitor is the color profiles. The histograms and the peaking features allow me to shoot the correct colors that I expect from a production, and also allows me to guess what it would look when I move it to a computer. The company sends wires along with the monitor so that you can easily connect the remote feature of your camera to the monitor. For those bright sunny days, this comes with a hood. This attaches directly onto the monitor to give you the shade to avoid the sunlight directly hitting the screen. The monitor comes with a cage that allows you to protect it and also allows you to mount this onto different mounts like magic arms, the simply gimbal extensions, or using a cold shoe directly onto your camera. The monitor comes with a smart adapter that gives you an input and an output for HDMI via micro HDMI connections. Another accessory that actually enables directors on the field to use this monitor as a director's monitor is the extended arm. Well, what you can basically do is mount the monitor onto this and using HDMI cables connect the monitor to the camera, and the director could actually hold this close to their eyes in those situations where the monitor screen or the camera screens are not easily visible. Overall, it is a very handy tool that would allow you to look at your frames in a better way, compose better, and of course, get your focus right. With today's needs rising in the production scenario, and when you really have to up your game in front of your clients, these monitors really help you to show off. Well, literally. But at the same time, when the features which are included in the monitors at the price point they come are just amazing. So, Shoot Guru gives Portkeys an 8.5 out of 10.